happening. I was a turtle hatchling carrying an egg. I felt nervous because there was a big crowd and I was scared because I was in the front of the line and I was in the first line.
It was a really good opportunity to try something new. The costumes were really amazing and it was fun to be part of it.
It's an opportunity that Bundaberg doesn't usually get, and for students to come together like that, it was just so worthwhile.